Police arrested six people after an incident in Wilkinsburg this afternoon. They say they spotted Robert Thornhill, a fugitive, walking on McNary Boulevard with a group of people known for guns and drug activity. Police arrested Thornhill and five others, including a 16-year-old who they say had a loaded handgun. While searching a home associated with the suspects, police say they found four more guns, ammunition, and a variety of drugs, including suspected heroin and fentanyl.